Hey, it's Andrew from the Beacon again, and today we're going to be asking students where their favorite places on campus are to study, and then we're going to test them. Check it out. And I'm here with
Sienna.
Where is your favorite place on campus to study?
There's like a bench behind the commons that like overlooks the bluff, and it's really pretty, so I like to study there.
So I'm here at Sienna's favorite study spot. It's not a bad place, it's got good views. There is some noise from the shipyard, but if you like white noise, then maybe this is the spot for you. 8 out of 10. I'm here with?
I'm Abby.
Okay, Abby, what is your favorite place to study on campus?
I like studying in Corrado's study rooms with my friends because there's a whiteboard and it's really quiet.
All right, so I'm here in the Corrado study room on the first floor. It is definitely very quiet. I'd actually give this pretty high score, 9 out of 10. I would see myself studying here. So I'm here with
Kirsten Easton.
Hi, Kirsten. And where's your favorite place to study on campus?
The library.
Awesome. Let's go check out the library. So we're here on the first floor. It's not really my favorite place, but still pretty nice. Nice desk, tons of computers, lots of space to spread out. Good for group projects. If I'm not in the basement, I'm gonna be up here because it's way better for studying and you can people watch people on the first floor. Quiet study floor is my favorite place to study in the library. Let's go check it out. Okay, so the library is definitely my favorite place to study because it's super quiet and no one comes down here really, so basement of the library, primo, 10 out of 10. And I'm here with
Sebastian.
Where is your favorite place to study on campus?
Well, I'm from Villa, so I love studying in the Villa lobby. You know, great community. And I mean, sometimes I get interrupted while I'm studying.
Can you take us there?
I can take you there.
Let's go. There. I can see myself studying here.
Yeah.
There's a little bit of a musk.
Wait, oh, that's just Villa, you know?
All right, man, thank you.
All right, yeah, no problem.
All right, thanks for joining us, pilots. We'll catch you on the next episode. See you later.